to get to work. And this is in downtown Oklahoma City as well. You don't see this too often, a fire truck that part of it is underwater. The back half of it looks like it's a little crooked as well. People wading through the water through there. And we've seen a few cases where, you know, some of the emergency crews, they have to get out in this situation and they can get stuck as well.
You can see how easily that can happen, especially when you're trying to cross some water. It may look like the road is there, but you never know when you're going across that deep stuff. And you know,